part of my album that I was selling a while ago, Grumpy Night Eyes. It's also available on Spotify and on iTunes. Thank you so much, GP, for having me here. Yeah, I'm gonna do an all-original set and probably do a cover later on. And this next song is a new song that I wrote. It's called Wine.
Thank you.